Centuries, people have come here and rubbed this foot for good luck. I've seen people touch it with their hands. I've seen people kiss the foot. I've seen people pull their babies up out of strollers and make their baby kiss the foot. And that's why I would note, this statue sits unguarded 24/7 on an open college campus.